always up doing stuff. It's always like a different experience than regular classrooms. I mean, it's an engineering classroom, so it's super hands-on, and it's always a new project. And with Mr. Dotto in particular, I always find it that he's always super, super encouraging, and he won't necessarily give you the answers, but he definitely guides you along the route. And it's different than other teachers. It's pretty cool.
Interested in the way things worked, and when I was going to college, I was actually going to college for like architectural and alternative energy, and I was going for a teaching degree also. When I graduated from college, I was thinking about going out to Colorado to get into their alternative energy master's program. I decided to teach for a year to make some money, and then I started coaching wrestling, and then you start getting emotionally attached to the kids. And then I just stayed with teaching because I started to like it more and more. When I left Virginia Beach area to come up here, I decided I was going to, at that point I was getting more interested in teaching kids engineering and working with kids in engineering, getting further away from coaching. So when I came here, I just made a clean split and just started focusing on teaching. My favorite part about teaching or working with the kids that really want to learn, that kind of get it. I really like teaching engineering and tech ed because nothing ever stays the same. I find it really interesting that when I can introduce a concept to a student, that they start taking it in whatever direction, and I really never know what to expect. I actually am really enjoying the engineering research projects we're doing this year, because that's with, again, it's more with advanced kids. I'm really trying to get them to find something that they're interested in and to pursue that and hopefully make meaningful